So, we need to meet people in this neighborhood. Where would a good place be to go? That's not open. A school park, not a great idea. A coffee house, maybe. But is there something public that we can go to? Oh, Central Park. Maybe we can meet people there. If not, I'm sure there's other places we can go, like the library and all these places that we need to visit sometime. Look at all these places. Even a beach. Oh, how nice. Well, it looks like we have a diner right next to our apartment. How weird and lovely. We don't care. But thanks for letting us know anyway. But I need to teach my daughter how to drive soon so she can drive her own car when she's a grown woman. Or at least now she's a teenager, she can drive around all by herself. But I need to teach her first. We haven't got much money because I spent it on all the things we need for our house and to move to this town. But I'm sure we'll earn it back with our careers. My name is Bella Berg, and I am a criminal. This is my husband, Oscar Mikhail. Well, actually, I think he's just my boyfriend, or fiancé. No, he is my husband, but for some reason, my second name isn't Michael like his. But he's in the professional sports career. It's his dream to be an athlete, so that's what he's going to do. My daughter's dream after high school is to work with kids. I think it is. I don't really care if her dream isn't to do that, because I would like her to do that. But after we've met some people, I would like to take her to the stylist place to do up her hair. It's looking rather scruffy, and I like in the old town, and I'd like her to look nice. Is that a male kissing? I just might kiss my husband at it. Oh. Well, my parents are making me become a daycare. I've always been interested in singing. Typical stuff like writing and stuff. But my parents want me to work with kids. Daycare. Like, ew. They even want me to meet some people. There's no people here apart from us. I think I'm just gonna escape. I'll escape with you, honey. Oh, wait. No, I'm not skating with you, actually. I have to be kissed. I'm going to kiss my husband. He's a person I'm in love with, after all. Who do I want to get to know? Oh, not him. Because I'm his wife, he kissed me longer than he would kiss the other ones. He doesn't really work here, it's just he's doing it for fun. Okay, stop skating now, Christina. We'd like to play water plume fight with all three of us. That be a hobby that you could do, hun. Where you could... earn some money by... working at that booth. Girls against boy, I guess. Since there's not another man on his side. Ooh, I bet you can't beat us. Ooh, you little... ugh. Are you gonna throw one? Or is it just gonna be me doing all the hard work? Ooh, why did you do that for? Why didn't you throw one back, Christina? Ugh. How could you? You missed. Looks like there's nobody here like we wanted. So maybe we could go to the cafe in Lexi. But weren't we going to get a haircut? Oh yes, thanks for reminding me. Where are people after a haircut? We need to go to the stylist place to get your haircut, sweetie. I'm sure we can meet people afterwards. Yes, I'll kindly do it for you. I know what my daughter wants. So, I think you ought to look different in the clothes you're wearing right now and your hairstyle. Sweetie, I think you need to change and not look like a nerd for the rest of your life. You think I look better in this? I think not. I think you look good in that, sweetie. No way. I'm makeovering myself. I don't like what you picked out for me. Now, I'm going to change over myself. Make myself look better. My parents think I look horrible. I don't get it. How they can think that about me. How they could think I'm such a bad daughter. They never said that about you, did they? What hairstyle will I go for? I guess maybe this. We don't want you to look like that. You change it right now to that. And also dye your hair. I'm going to dye my hair a really dark black. Oh no, you're not. We want your hair to be blonde. That type of blonde would do. Wait. Yes, that one. Nice. So, how about your outfit? It's clearly not what you like. Clearly you need to change it. You're not having an outfit. Actually, you're having tops and bottoms. They would fit you perfectly compared to what you've got on at the minute. So let's see. What can we get for you that's much better than what you've got on at the moment? You're only a teenager, so this is gonna be difficult to get you something that you'd actually like. So I hope you tell me what you like out of all these options that I'm giving you at the moment. Oh really? You're making me get this makeover when I like the way I look perfectly fine. No, we don't want our daughter looking like a scruffy idiot. We want our daughter to look nice. Is that such a problem with you? Why would it be a problem? I'm just asking why you want me to get this makeover for. We already answered your question, so we don't need to answer it again, do we? No, I'm sorry. You look perfect in that. I'd also suggest something better than that skirt you got on. If there's anything better than that, I would like to see it on you. See what's better out of it. I'm thinking maybe this skirt right here. Just to cover up your belly, you know. Don't want to be showing it off. Or maybe there's something else that you could have instead. Nope, just forget about that. You're having these shorts. And something better than those uggies that you got on. We're going to give you this and some new pajamas as well. Don't forget, we need to treat you out and then we can go out again to a cafe. We don't want you in high heels. We want you in something like trainers. But if that's all that we can find, then I guess you'll just have to wear them. There, we found you some trainers. And now we've got to find you a sleepwear thing to wear. You can't wear that. We already said no to that for your everyday wear. So we're not going to like it for pajamas. You can wear that to bed. And for your outerwear, we don't want you looking like a freak when we go out to this cafe, or anywhere to be exact. So, we're going to change up you a little bit in your outer sense. How about this? Julie would like you to wear that. And that. And finally the shoes, which would be that. And your gloves are already alright, so no need to worry about that, of course. So, we are done for now. And now we're gonna go to the cafe. If that's okay. I look like a whole different person. Thanks. I think I might give myself a makeover. I'm going to ask Christina to give me a makeover because I don't care what she does to me. As long as I look good, that's all that matters. I obviously like what I've worn, but maybe she has a better option for me? If I like what she gives me, not too good, then oh, I suppose it's okay. No, I actually don't like it. Don't you dare stand on there. Just go talk to your father while I go and make over myself. I think I'm also going to dye my hair black. Well, it's already black, but I meant blonde. I'm going to dye it blonde, just like my daughter's hair. I guess I wanted to copy her a bit. But not with the hair, obviously. But with the other things, I'm pretty sure I'll be okay. So, let's see what I can find that I'd like. In fact, is there anything I don't like that's customized in any way? Is there anything? I guess I must pass it or something. So I'm pretty sure I've got something. Or maybe not. Maybe not then. I guess I'll just look at proper hair without the accessories with it. As long as I'm not copying my daughter, then it's all fine. I guess this one, maybe? Maybe I could go for something. Does it make me like a teenager again? If it's even in here. Look, I look just like my daughter. Ha ha ha. Well, that's not what I wanted. Maybe even I could go for I guess I'll have my hair tied back. And I suppose my clothing is fine. Apparently my daughter's changed it from that coat to something different, which I have not. But not thanks. And now it's your turn, dear. I'm not getting a makeover for any of you. I'm makeovering myself, thanks. The only thing I want to change about myself is the glasses and the hair. But my outfit is right. I've got to change my outerwear for the restaurant. It's very hot.
Yeah. You look good. So what did you do? It's all about Christiana. Not about you. What you look fine.
Right. Now, if I could find something for my hair, be nice. Nice if I could. Okay. I suppose it makes me look good like this. If I don't like it, I can change it to that other one I kinda liked. I'm only changing the glasses about my everyday outfit. I don't really like the glasses. If I'm honest, I want to take them off. Makes me look like I'm blind, but I can see perfectly well. I'm just wearing them because I think it's cool, not because I'm blind. I've hid that from my wife for a long, long time. I might actually look blind. But I'm not blind, if that makes any sense at all. I guess my eyes might seem like I look blind, but I can see very well. Right. Are we all ready now to go to the cafe together? You most certainly are. Diner? Which cafe are we heading to? I suppose that one. I don't think there's any others, is there? Pizza Quaters? Wait, maybe that one's better. We'll go to Pizza Quaters. If they actually sell pizzas, I'm gonna order one for all three of us, if we all want them, that is. Oh, honey, I'm not actually blind. Sorry, I've been lying to you this whole time. You are what? I can't believe you've been lying to me this whole time. There's no pizza here. You know what? Maybe going to this cafe was a bad idea. Maybe we need to go to like a bar. Devil's Cry. I guess we can go there instead. See what food they have, if they have anything that we'd like. Maybe even my husband would stop being a jerk as we get there. We're gonna run out of petrol. Carry on. I don't care, personally. Okay, this place. Is there anyone even on duty? How about up here? I think that guy is now coming. Okay. There's a guy on duty up here. There he is. He's on duty. What are you talking about? Okay, let's order. Order food. A group serving of some pizza. I'll go order us some pizza. You two just wait there. What the hell? He is on duty. Stop messing with me. Right, I'm going to order some pizza for the group. If pizza's a problem, then we'll order nachos. Fine. it's such a problem, then we're going. We'll just eat at a diner. I don't really care. Come on again. Sorry about this. For some reason, this guy won't let us order pizza. We might as well just eat at home. We did try our best to meet people, but turns out we didn't meet anyone. How poor is that? Maybe there's a place near here that we can eat. We'll eat outside. Yes, we're gonna eat there instead, considering we have such poor service. The man wouldn't even serve me the pizza that we wanted. Don't worry, I can make you a pizza if you want one in the microwave. We just keep going in circles. I'm sorry, but I try to order us pizzas, but the sir didn't really listen to me. He just kept walking all over the place. I think he was glitched or something. Making out this is a game and not real life. Hi, sir. I'd like to order some food, please. Where are we all sitting? Or are we sitting at separate tables? Oh, are we eating in there? This is new. I just thought we meant outside. Outside. We're actually eating as a group. I'm astonished. I thought we'd eat at separate tables. So, the new house is kind of nice, isn't it? Yes, I'm glad you like it. So, what things have you got in the new house? Just some amazing things. Anything for my daughter. So, what are we doing after this? I think we'll go to a club. Okay, let's see what clubs are available. Are there any clubs in this town anyway? Oh wait, there's a swimming pool. Is that at someone's house though? Whose house is this? Looks like it's someone's house. It doesn't look like anyone's there though. There's a lounge right near our house. We'll go there. But we're not getting food there because the mixologist might be an idiot about it. So we'll just go there for fun. If you know what I mean by fun. You get me? I've been driving all day. Are you still wearing that horrible outfit? I thought we changed you into something more better than that, unless that's your former, and it's hideous. I'm sorry I can't impress you with my looks. I did try my best. Your best isn't enough. You're supposed to be sitting in the back anyway. What a disgrace to our family. This place is very nice. Okay, we're going to order drinks at this place. I'm going to order from the lady. Order food. Order drinks. Wait. Buy a round of drinks for everyone. Thank you. I'd like to order some drinks for my family and also myself. At least this lady doesn't get stuck. It's probably just a food thing that's a problem. It's a good thing I've already had dinner. At a place that actually doesn't get stuck. But it would have been nice to eat in here. But it's too late now, it didn't even work anyway. Okay, I'll bring a drink to Christina. I'll go drink a romantic drink. I'll go grab one of them too. Some more of them. Is this actually a place to dance? Music playing? What do you mean there's no music playing? No music playing. Why is he, I'll go dance to him on that dance floor. I'm going to order a drink for our group. I'm going to order a sweetness. Now, after I've had lots of drinks, I will certainly dance with my wife on the dance floor of this space. I'd like to order 3 more drinks, please. Whoa. What good skills you have. We asked for 3, not for 4, but thanks for the extra one. Wait, you will have thanks. What are you doing with them drinks? What? We all have our drinks. I'd say this was a pretty good night. Too bad. Why is it too bad? Are you tired or something? Maybe you ought to go home. I'm not going home. Not without you. Well, honey, we don't want to go home. We want to stay out and have fun. But if you're tired, then I guess you better head home. Thanks. Or maybe we better turn this into a date. Ask out on a date. Would you like to go on a date with me? Just the two of us tonight. Yes, I'd love to. What are we going to do on our date? Okay, I was thinking we can come up here and come and blow some chocolate bubbles. No, I'm blowing some cotton candy bubbles. But thanks for the offer of blowing different types. You should have let me go first, Oscar. I heard of ladies first. Sorry, dear. Maybe I ought to go. No, it's perfectly fine. I was just caring for you is all. I'm so drunk from all this. This is where we met after all, isn't it? You know what? We shouldn't have gone on this date. We should just go home. After all, it's getting late. And our daughter has school in the morning. You'd better go to bed, so. Who the hell are these guys? And what are they doing in our daughter's bed? Do we have to remove you from our premises? Or are you going to go? Maybe we better delete you guys off as well. If you're going to stay in our house. You'll have to go, I'm afraid. Nice knowing you. Good. I can't believe we've got intruders in our house. We should have really got a house instead of renting one. That was a horrible idea that I could have thought up. I can't believe that we have intruders in our house. We have to work as possible as we can to get a new house, the 3 bedrooms, where we won't have stupid roommates invading in our house. I don't like that idea, but at least you let me go first this time. Come on, we need to get home. Don't want to be tired for work, do we? Why are we running home? Oh, our house is just up from the street. That reminds me. Oh, we still have intruders in our house. Who are you, fatty? Get out of our house. We don't need you in here. That's it. I've had enough of silly intruders intruding on our house. This house was supposed to be good for us. Looks like we're going to have to cheat, steal money from our workplaces just to get a new place. Okay, we're going to move right now. I don't care if we're tired. We can sleep at the new house. I don't like this house one bit. We'd like to get a new house, please. And who the hell is that Wesley dude? We don't need him. We don't want him in the house, in fact. I hope he's not going to live with us in a new house. I think this house is the one with 2 bedrooms. 3 bedrooms. Or 2. Whatever. But we're going there now. I've honestly had enough living in that sad little house. And why have we got that man in our house? And what the hell happened to my husband? Why has he been replaced? Why has my daughter been replaced? Didn't we have... What happened to my daughter and my husband? This didn't go how I wanted it to go. What a sad life. But I have to marry a horrible guy. I just wanted to date Oscar. Then I end up with this fat dude. Oh. It was just a typo, sorry. Well, it's good to know that we can actually go into a house, and I hope it has friends. Wesley doesn't even live in that house. We live in that house, not Wesley. Come on, we're going to live other places. I don't want to live in Wesley's house. I thought we were just renting it for ourselves. Turns out Wesley's in there. Come on, get in the car. I know you're tired and need the toilet, but you could at least hurry up. We're all tired, but frankly, I don't care. We just need to get to our new house. That's such a problem, we should have killed you. Instead of letting you live, that's such a problem. But hell, could it be a problem? How could it be a problem? Don't be so silly. I hope we packed all the furniture. Of course we packed the furniture. You just expect us to just leave it at Wesley's place? I didn't expect that. But we didn't leave it with Wesley. We in fact have it with us. And this is going to be our new place. It's quaint, but it's nice. Yes, and hopefully we won't have any invaders in this place. And at least we're not next to a clubhouse or diner anymore. So, let's see. You can't have your little, nursery in here, but you can have that in your own house. But what I will do is get you a double bed. You can choose out anyone you like. It doesn't really matter, as long as you're happy with what I chose, or what you chose. That one would be nice, thanks. Good. Christina. Now, me and your father are going to bed. I expect you to do the same. You need your rest, considering you have school soon. 7 hours. In 7 hours, I need to get up for school. In this new town, I hope I meet someone that I can date, considering I had nobody to date in the last town that we lived in. And who are even these people? Roommates? Don't tell me there are roommates at this place, too. Because I don't want roommates. We just rented that house because we wanted to live there. Not anyone else living there. So I don't understand why we had more people. Like, that's so ridiculous.
You can have that whole house to itself. You have my nursery. But I don't want to work in a nursery. Do you remember me saying that? But my parents are forcing me to. I don't really have a choice.
They even forced me to dye my hair blonde.
My mother even decided to copy me by getting blonde hair and a new hairstyle too. My father's got a new hairstyle, but he didn't dye his hair blonde. He kept it brown. He's not the type of guy to dye his hair, but some guys do. But not my father. He wouldn't look good as a blonde anyway. I'm not sure I look good as a blonde either.
But anyway, it's time for me to wake up. And I'll have some breakfast. Do we even have a TV in this place? Turns out they never put a TV in. Maybe one day when I live by myself with a guy, I'll maybe get a pet. Whoa, that TV was so much money. Like, so much money. Now, does this place even have a fire alarm? Plus, my parents didn't even go up to make me breakfast, so I have to get it by myself. Which is okay by me, I guess. I'll just have a quick breakfast. Before school, of course. Everything is a muddle in my house. My parents are never awake at breakfast time. I don't know if they just can't be bothered to cook. I guess I have to learn to cook myself if I want to survive this terrible world. We also need a burglar system. You know, if things get out of hand and stuff. Also, my parents should be getting up soon. School bus is coming at 8 o'clock, so I better hurry up, get dressed and everything. I think I could use a dresser in my room, if that would be useful at all. I'd like one. I like that one. Of course, I'm going to change my outfit into everyday. What my parents wanted me to wear for my everyday too is that. I personally don't like it. Maybe I'll wear my everyday too outfit to school sometime, but not today. Today, I'm going to go with but I probably need more outfits than just two. I'll discuss it later on. My mom's making breakfast in her underwear, like you do. I'm just waiting to go to bed. Well, to school, not to bed. I've already been to bed. I think I'll make my mom's bed while I wait for the bus to arrive. bus gets here right on time. I'm gonna make some new friends. There's waffles in the fridge, honey. I'm off to work. Now coming, I'm just washing the dish. I have worked 6 hours at 3 p.m. As for my wife, she has to work full time at 10 a.m. She needs to work hard. It looks like she's gonna be late. So I need to work on my athletic. So I think I'm gonna go to the gym today and just work on my stuff a bit. Is there even a gym in this town or not? If not, I'll just go to the swimming pool. I can work some sweat up there. Wait, is there a gym in this place? I'm pretty sure there's a gym somewhere, but I can't quite see it. Oh, here it is, right there. I don't know how I could miss that. Way am I allowing my daughter to do that? Here's. Is this place supposed to be special? I can't see any athletic things to do. Not sure I'm in the right place. Right. I am. What did I do? I guess I'll work out. Is it supposed to be like a dance bar here or something? I can't see a dance bar. There's a swimming pool here, so maybe I'll swim in the pool afterwards. I think my wife also needs to work out for her career too. So I'll try and bring her down for some time. And even my daughter, she's interested as well. Yes, my wife also needs athletic for her career, so it would be handy for it to come down here too. I'm just gonna be in the gym, waiting to go to work. I'll be at work while my daughter's at home alone when my wife gets back. Depends what time she gets back, actually. I don't really know. I think she doesn't get back. 4 p.m. she gets back. So she'll only be alone for an hour. That's not too bad, I suppose. Head back home. I'm gonna have work in a few minutes. Bills and mail. My wife will get it when she gets out of work. Well, actually, I have a bit of time. I guess I could get the mail myself and pay the bills. In the mail. Was it something that went in our family inventory? Because I want to see it. And oh, we got a bed. That would be something that we could sell. In fact, let's sell all of this. That gave us a bit more cash. Off to work I go. What type of work outfit is that? How about some shoes? But no. Well, whatever. My daughter actually finished school at 2, so she'll be home alone for probably 3 hours. Or 2. Which also isn't as bad. What a nice neighborhood. I'm glad that I met some friends at school today. Wait, did I? Is it anyone? Nobody? Did I meet nobody at high school today? I met nobody. How could this happen? I was meeting friends and didn't meet anyone at all. But whatever. I'm back home now. And of course, my parents are at home. But they decided to get a microwave, so whenever they're not home, I can microwave myself a meal. Which is kind of them, thinking about me for once. Once in their lives, they think about their daughter. They also bought a drinks machine, so we can have I guess I like they got me a lot of stuff. Guess they kinda got me a microwave. Lots of other stuff too. Oh, that's just for drinks. Never mind then. I don't want two of them. I guess I can move the microwave back to where I wanted it, which was right there. So, I'm going to cook myself some pizza. Pizza in it. In the microwave. Then I'm going to watch some TV. I have to do this every day. But my parents are out, at least I have to do it. So I never have a proper meal when they're not around. Plus I'll also be going to bed soon. Cause I only have 2 hours left of being not exhausted. So I guess I won't be awake that long. My mom's coming home now. It's 4. She's not gonna go to bed just yet. She's gonna make some dinner, even though I've already had dinner. But her and Harvard can have some. What she's intending on making at 5 o'clock. She actually forgot something to buy for the kitchen, and that's a bin. A bin would come in handy in the kitchen, just because we can put stuff in the bin. I'm gonna watch some TV while I wait.
Vasina Bizagar, Felko Batantatwim.
My mother is waiting for it to be 5 p.m. so she can make her dinner. Well, in a few minutes, it will be exactly 5 p.m. So, still, she only has the same options. But for dinner, she's gonna make some mac and cheese for everyone. I hope she's preparing it. She's making something for everyone. Little does she know I've already had my dinner. But her and Barbara haven't, so I guess it's just for them. They enjoy eating without me. I'm gonna go to bed. I don't really want to be in their company while they're eating. And Barbara doesn't get up work till 9 p.m. He's gonna have a late dinner, late night and all. Going to have some food. I get home, I'm gonna go to bed when I work. I'm going to shower, have some macro foods, obviously. And I think after that, I'm going to change it into my everyday too. My mom. What's so important that you had to wake me up while I was asleep? Don't call me ever again. I don't have time for your prank calls. That was good, thanks.